Brothers and sisters, let us pray to the Lord for this chosen one who is to serve in the ministry of Acolyte. Let us ask the Lord to fill him with his blessing and strengthen him for faithful service in his church. God of mercy, through your only Son, you entrusted the bread of life to your church. Bless our brother, who has been chosen for the ministry of Acolyte. Grant that he may be faithful in the service of your altar and in giving to others the bread of life. May he grow always in faith and love, and so build up your church. Through Christ our Lord. Make your life worthy of your service at the table of the Lord.